Well, I finally got it together to where I think it's gonna work. Cement mixer, that is. Figured I'd try adding a little pad here. I've warmed up. But what it ended up being, an old chain driven and hydraulics.
Thank you.
That's the first batch I mixed. Looks like it's gonna work. That's a small batch. I didn't wanna overdo it. Hopefully I could double that size, if not more. But let's see. That was, let's see, total of 18 shovels. You know, sand, gravel, and cement. Total of 18 altogether. 1, 2, 3. It's a mixture. 1 cement, 2 sand, 3 gravel. Well, there it is. Of course, I gotta finish it off. You gotta set up a little bit and finish it, but the hard part's done, getting it mixed. Anybody who's ever tried to mix a little pad like that with a little electric or even a big electric cement mixer, you know it's an all-day thing. But it took me about 2 hours to do that. First time, I think that's pretty good, because now I know exactly what I need to do and how big a load I need to, I can mix with it, which I can still think go bigger than I've been mixing. It's not quite a third yard that I can mix with it, but maybe I'll try that next time. And it's also still together and running, which I'm happy with that. Because you never know what's going to go, but it seems like everything's heavy enough. This time.